So our plank tuck sliders, we're gonna have our hands under our shoulders, toes on the sliders, belly button pulled in, and then we're gonna drive those knees in and then drive back out, nice and controlled, in, drive it back out, nice and slow, back stays nice and flat.